And my great children, should I have them come up real fast? Okay. Don, Eric, Tiffany, Laura, Michael, come on up here. And we have Ivanka at home, sitting home, watching every second of it. And we have Barron, my beautiful boy, Barron. Barron, he knows more about computers than anybody. I closed up his computer. He said, Dad, I'll take it 2 minutes to figure that out. And all of a sudden, the damn thing opened up. I said, Barron, you got to turn it off. Okay, watch. I turn it off. It's no way. I put a separate code in. He's operating his computer. He's operating it 2 minutes later. So this group here, they are so committed. They didn't have to do this. I guess we all didn't have to do it, but we have to because they want to see our country be so great and so strong and so respected again. When people laugh at, they're laughing at our leaders. We have a guy can't walk. He can't find the stairways. Look, there's about six of them up. He finishes his speech. He can't find the stairways. And she's worse than him. You see what's going on. Did you see it tonight? Screaming, we're going to win, we're going to win. And she's screaming, and it's like 100 people going, what the hell is wrong with her? But these people are behind me. I love them, but they are really special. They're very talented people. And every one of them. Maybe I'll ask Laura to start and say a couple of words. Could I do that? She is. She's the chairman of the party. Comes from North Carolina. I wanted her to run for the Senate. There was nobody could have beat her. But she said, you know, I have a great husband and I have beautiful kids and I really want to focus on them for a little while because she's been working hard. And she would have been great. But you've given your time, your money, and your whole heart for this cause, and your support means more than anything you can even understand. It's amazing. I love you all. You're very special. This is my last rally. Can you believe it? The rallies, these big, beautiful rallies, there's never been anything like it, and there never will be anything like it, and it's just happened. It caught on, and I think it caught on because our country's in trouble, and you know, I happened to be a messenger that was able to tell you what you knew, because most people understand it. Most people with common sense, we're the party of common sense, they understand it. But this is all you need to know. I mean, Joe and Kamala broke it, and I will fix it. I'll fix it fast. Thank you. Laura, would you say a few words, please?
Are we ready to turn Michigan red today? Today is the day that we send a loud and clear message to the mainstream media, to the establishment, to Hollywood, to the swamp, that it is not them. It is we, the people, who get to choose our president. And we're choosing Donald J. Trump. I just want to say thank you. This is a very special night for our family. This has been almost a decade of doing this, and it has been my honor to be a part of this family, to be out speaking on behalf of a man who I love, not just because he's my father-in-law, but because he is going to save this country and going to save the world. Thank you, guys. God bless you. Get everybody out to vote. Thank you, Michigan.
Thank you, guys. Today, when you wake up with not very much sleep, you gotta get to the polls. You gotta bring your friends and your families and your loved ones, and we have to make it too big to rig. Guys, it's simple. It's a unique election. You've lived under both candidates. People like to pretend like it's not the Harris-Biden regime that has destroyed your American dream, our country, our economy, the entire world, and Western civilization. Well, you guys, starting right now, it's on you to reclaim what is yours, your country. It would be an honor for me, for you guys, to show the same amount of resolve that this man showed on July 13th when he took a bullet to the face and came back defiant. You guys take that attitude to the polls, to your text messages, to your friends. If you've early voted, drive everyone you know to the polls. That resolve is what kept us at peace. That resolve is what made trade deals. That resolve's gonna save America, and it's gonna put America first again, once and for all. So guys, now it's up to you. You make our country proud like he makes us proud each and every day. Let's get it done, America. Let's get it done, Michigan. Let's go.
Well, good morning, Michigan. Who else could have this many people at 2 a.m.? Only Donald Trump. Guys, I've watched the hell that they put him through for the last 10 years. I mean, the fake impeachments, the dossiers, the Russia hoax, going after his Supreme Court justices, censoring him, taking away his First Amendment right, trying to take him off the ballots in various states all across the country, raiding his home. And yet he comes out every single day and he fights and he fights and he fights. And when other candidates have packed it in for the night, you know who's standing on the stage at 2 a.m.? It's Donald Trump. America, it's time for us to pick our fighter, and it's that man right there. And I can tell you, as a son, as a family, we have never been more proud of a person in our life. I have never been more proud to stand on a stage with somebody in my life. He's the most remarkable man I know. And I promise you, I will be on the stage till the end of earth with you because I truly believe in you. And I believe what you're doing for this country, and what you're doing for our children, and you are gonna save democracy in the United States, and you're gonna keep peace in the world, and I love you, and we're proud of you, and let's make America great again. Thank you, Michigan.
Future generations. Thank you.